ليبيا ستمارس حق الدفاع عن النفس.
Libya shall exercise its right for self-defense in accordance with the UN Resolution 5.1. As such, all naval, aerial, military, or civilian assets will be seriously targeted in the sea. The Mediterranean Sea and North Africa have become a military ground as a result of this barbaric assault and irresponsible act. The interests of these countries will be targeted as of now in the Mediterranean Sea because of this lunatic aggression that has no justification whatsoever. This is a colonial aggression, is serious enough to ignite another crusade at a higher level, and the courageous Libyan people will face this barbaric colonial aggression with determination, will, confidence, and complete faith in Almighty Allah. We would call upon the nations of the Arabic world, Africa, Latin America, and Asian nations to support the victorious Libyan people to stop this aggression, which would only strengthen their will and unity internally. We have started arming the people to defend the independence and honor of Libya.